I stand with JNU because I love my country. I don't want my country to go down the path of Pakistan. I want my country to be, I want my diversity of my country to be respected. I want the young students of my country to challenge the old theories and to challenge the power structures which they feel, you know, are antithetical to the very idea of India.
Can you introduce yourself?
I am Atul Bhardwaj. I am a former naval officer and now I am an academic.